So I know everybody hasn't seen an episode in a while of North End Stories, but I've been a little busy doing a film called How to Rob. I'm sure you guys have seen it or heard about it. And we're at the Burren Tavern here in Somerville, heading over to the theater, the Somerville Theater, to have the world premiere of How to Rob, written and directed by Mr. Peter Horgan, starring Chinazo Uche, Joshua Koopman, and I'm a supporting cast member, Anthony Ferricano. North End Stories, live from the premiere, doing our thing for all of you to be there with me. Love you all. Thank you for watching. My son Devin. End of story. And I'm so happy to.
Oh my God, John Adams showed up. Not the president. You'll see what I mean. Just hold on.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Tuesday.
Oh my God. How you doing?
Assistant director. Say hello to Samantha. Oh my gosh, she's the fuckies. I have bigger friends here than you. Bobby LaMonica. He's my father wannabe, just saying. Love him.
Oh, just have a few laughs. You know what I mean? Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker, and all that. Men in Marshall Park, all rolling for one. Just saying.
My cousin Richard.
I mean, this man is a wild man. This woman is,
wow,
just incredibly attractive and beautiful and talented. And she
these are
also
amazing.
Back
amazing,
well.
Amazing, amazing
so
talent.
Much.
So excited.
Oh my God, it doesn't look good, but anyway, I'm looking ecstasy, I'm just saying, but Eric, Nikki, Eric, Nikki crazy eyes, look at his eyes, years, I feel like I had a hand in raising him, and keeping, guys I work with, but like I said before, not guys I work with, my friends, and I love them for showing up, and I always did.
How am I like tall and hip with my shoulders
in? Get up there. On full force. And they had a song. It was called In the Place to Be. And that's what we're at. These are people that came to support the film, number one. Me, number two. My personal friends. People I love. Look at that fucking face. If I had looks like that, I would have made it years ago. Unfortunately, I don't. I just have a little bit of soft skin. Look at this man. This is my man, Nate. Nate has one of the biggest hearts of any human being I've ever met in my life. And this is his mom. Without her, there is no him. And believe me, thank God for her, because he won't be as nice as he is. I love him to death.
Right here.
Ready?
My best friend Benny D over here. So in Benny D, in the movie, we had a character named Dennis. And I talked to the director. I said, I don't know, Dennis is not really an Italian. Myself and another actor, Damien DePaola, we weren't really happy about the name. So I said, how about a Benny D? He's my best friend. It'll work good when I do the scenes. And boom, Benny D, everyone. My cousin Michael, great guy. It's my family, eh? It's my family. La familia, as they say in the city streets of the North End. That's Italian for the family. My family.
Benny!
Please welcome Peter Horgan.
I'm very, very truly grateful that I have so many people in my life that care about me like this to show up here tonight and come watch this film. And so many great people were a part of it. And for my friends and my siblings who I have not had a chance to speak to, it is not funny to yell out during the movie. I'm gonna say that right now. You will be addressed after the film if you do. So let's leave it at that. I hope you guys enjoy the film.
Shit out of Detroit, not allowed.
Marines came in here yesterday asking about a two-man crew, white and black, operating South Shaw in Boston.
Wait, tell them we're willing to travel to Western Mass in the Cape if the price is right.
I'm fucking serious, Jimmy. Who did you beat? These guys are for real.
Who's that fucking bookie?
My fucking bookie.
So, Bill, your house is a dump and you look poor as shit. Unless you're a complete fucking moron, you've already gathered that we're not here for your Woody Allen DVD box set or signed copy of Rosemary's Baby.
This is fucking nothing, man. How many times have people fucking threatened to kill us?
This isn't a fucking empty threat. We got guys actively searching for us.
We know you got cops. Tell us where they are, and we'll be on our way. Don't tell us, and we'll find them anyway. My man here is a fucking bloodhound.
I wish those fucks would come through here right now. Break a self-defense case a little easier.
Let's just fucking go, Jimmy.
Just go! Just take your fucking guns and go, man! Just fucking don't kill me, please! Come on, man!
There are crooks, and there are corporate crooks. One of them gets fed time or a bullet to the head.
In the fucking money!
The other one gets a tennis court prison if he gets anything at all.
Jimmy's drunk or absent almost every day that you're out there.
He's like my brother, Tina. And I'm all he has.
Tonight's a big night for you. I'm hoping you're a smart man.
Man who knows he's got one life, one chance at all this, and he better make the most of it. A man who knows, loyalty's for the weak.
Well, tonight, it's time to put the lies to bed. Tonight, you will decide what kind of man you're gonna be.
This is the writer and director of this film, How to Rob. Lucky enough that he wrote me a scene in it, in a number of scenes, and he actually gave me a supporting role. Peter Horgan is his name. Remember that name. He is in line with Scorsese, Tarantino, and that list of crime genre filmmakers. Original, writer, director. He said, we're going to do this, we did it. We're going to do that, we did it. We're going to go here, we did it, and we're going to do a premiere in the end. And then it'll stream, and we're doing it, just like he said. Love him to death. Anything I have in this film is owed to him. He wrote it for me, and he believed in me, and I thank him so much. How to Rob, director, writer, Peter Horgan.
My brother, Anthony. I love you guys. Thank you.